New York City. 1. Central Park. This iconic urban park is a must-visit for anyone traveling to New York City, offering a peaceful escape from the bustling city and breathtaking views of the skyline. With over 843 acres of lush greenery, Central Park is a true oasis in the heart of the city, offering a variety of recreational activities, including boating on the lake, ice skating in the winter, and a variety of walking and biking paths. 2. The Metropolitan Museum of Art. As one of the largest and most comprehensive art museums in the world, the Met is a top destination for those seeking a rich cultural experience. With over 2 million works of art spanning 5,000 years of world culture, the Met is a true masterpiece in its own right, offering a wealth of art, artifacts, and cultural treasures from around the world. 3. The Statue of Liberty. As a symbol of freedom and democracy, the Statue of Liberty is a must-visit for anyone traveling to New York City, offering breathtaking views of the harbor and the city skyline. Visitors can take a ferry to Liberty Island to see the statue up close, or climb to the crown for panoramic views of the city and harbor. 4. Times Square. Known as the crossroads of the world, Times Square is a top destination for those seeking a taste of the city's vibrant energy, offering an array of shops, restaurants, and entertainment options. With its bright lights, bustling crowds, and iconic billboards, Times Square is a true emblem of New York City's dynamic spirit. 5. The Empire State Building, offering breathtaking views of the city from its observation deck, the Empire State Building is a top destination for those seeking a unique perspective of New York City. Visitors can take an elevator to the 86th-floor observation deck for panoramic views of the city and its famous skyline. 6. The American Museum of Natural History. With its extensive collection of specimens and artifacts, the American Museum of Natural History is a top destination for those seeking to learn about the natural world. Visitors can explore the museum's vast collection of dinosaur fossils, learn about the history of our planet, and discover the wonders of the natural world. 7. The Guggenheim Museum. With its modernist architecture and extensive collection of contemporary art, the Guggenheim is a top destination for those seeking a unique cultural experience. Visitors can explore the museum's collection of modern and contemporary art, including works by artists such as Pablo Picasso, Jackson Pollock, and Mark Rothko. 8. Broadway. As the center of New York City's thriving theater scene, Broadway is a top destination for those seeking a taste of the city's rich cultural heritage, offering an array of world-class performances. Visitors can enjoy a variety of plays, musicals, and live performances, featuring some of the best talent in the world. 9. The High Line. As an elevated park built on a former railway, the High Line offers a unique perspective of the city, with breathtaking views and a variety of public art installations. Visitors can take a leisurely walk along the park's raised platform, taking in the stunning views of the city and enjoying a variety of public art installations. 10. The Brooklyn Bridge. As a symbol of New York City's rich history and architectural heritage, the Brooklyn Bridge is a must-visit for anyone traveling to the city, offering breathtaking views of the East River and the city skyline. Visitors can take a walk across the bridge, taking in the stunning views of the city and the river. Top 10 places to visit in New York City. Which city do you want to go next?